Helsinki Airport has won numerous awards for its services and facilities, and is well known for being the shortest route between Europe and Asia. But what else makes Helsinki Airport so special, and how should its story be shared with travellers across several large markets? The challenge Helsinki Airport faced was how to communicate all the wonderful things it offers in a compelling way. The Smooth Travelling Report told Helsinki Airport's story in an entertaining style to highlight the advantages of passing through Finland's biggest airport. The report aimed to communicate the airport's strengths as a leading global hub between Europe and Asia. This was achieved by using a combination of previous research, interesting new findings, infographics, animations, and guest interviews with well-known international travellers. In addition, Helsinki Airport's experts gave a unique behind-the-scenes look into how the airport's operations are run as smoothly as possible. Graphics were used to highlight fascinating facts such as, despite Arctic conditions, Helsinki Airport was last closed to traffic 10 years ago for only 30 minutes. A Finavia survey found that 1 in 3 passengers base their travel decisions on transit airports, so the report took a journalistic approach to airport travel to discover what's expected from a major international airport, highlighting how Helsinki Airport caters to their needs. The report was published through 4 separate channels: print, web, tablet, and phone, and internationally distributed across several different markets, tailored to each market based on research. The report explored the airport through the eyes of 4 different traveller types identified by Helsinki Airport: the fast, efficient flyer, the enjoyment seeker, the safety seeker, and the habitual traveller. As well as looking into national differences, the report investigated a range of travellers' rituals and habits, from their purchasing and dining habits to travel routines and superstitious practices. The Smooth Travelling Report proved a hit with customers from around the globe and helped to share Helsinki Airport's story with new and existing passengers.